back up to the vehicle and put them on the trailer.